at the press conference today. Just let's watch Nell for a moment.
Can you explain to me, help me out here, Chairman Martin, because you're not the worst fellow I've ever met. Can you tell me why you insist still on accolades being accorded and titles which, in view of how he's covered up the rape of children by priests, can you see the black savagery and ignominy of sitting up there today calling yourself Father McCullen, Father Aquinas Duffy? You still want children to call you Father, much less Reverend Father, is one of the titles you accord yourselves. Why should a bishop be called His Lordship? Why should you be known as Your Grace? Why should Cardinal Connell, who presided over this degradation, be called His Eminence? Why did you refer to the Vatican, which Satan abides, as the Holy See? What is holy about that? Why will you on Sunday at Catholic Mass ask parishioners, which will in